Here's a quick hack for dealing with stubborn bug guts on your car or RV that I found really helpful. Grab a dryer sheet, get it wet, and use that to scrub the bug guts. Now, I know the car detailers out there are going to blow me up in the comments that that's probably not good for your paint, but after driving through a cloud of love bugs, it's the only thing that got these bugs off of my car and my RV. So, if you have a stubborn bug guts on your car, give dryer sheets a try.